What's up, little babies? I hope y'all are having the most amazing day ever. Wanted to come give you an update on my redneck bank accounts, my red solo cups. I fill you up. Okay, so when I read this book earlier in the year, it told me to go to the bank and make 5 savings accounts, but I didn't have enough money to open 5 savings accounts, so I went to my cabinet and I got red solo cups and I labeled them and I started my journey. Now listen, I'm telling y'all, if you want to get rich, follow me because I'm going to be a millionaire. I'm not there yet, but I started from ground negative zero. I was homeless for crying out loud last year. Homeless last year, now I'm in my own home and I'm saving money. And my income is not the best today. However, it is going to increase. There's increase coming. All right, but for now, so my ultimate goal is to save 10% into each account and live off the remaining 50%. However, I am not able to do that as of today. So I have just been putting into my accounts what I can. So I had to restart over in, I had it saved up to 500 and then I invested all my money in my book. So I started all over from April to September. I saved $225. So then September 16th, I started this 100-day challenge with ET, the hip hop preacher. And one of our categories is finance. My finance goal was to put some form of money into my account every single day, no matter how small, no matter how big. I just wanted to create the action. There were some days, y'all, I deposited 1 penny into each account, and that's super embarrassing, but I just believe that there's some kind of power in the action, so I did. So from September 16th until today, I almost doubled my money. I saved $441. And 25 cents, so a grand total of $666.25 from April to today. But the first part of this month, I was short $300 on my rent, and at first I did not want to take money out of my accounts, but then I was like, come on, Amanda, like, you have the money. You have the money. You don't even have to go ask anybody this month to help you for rent. You have the money. You're a lender and not a borrower. You're a lender and not a borrower. I borrowed from myself. I was my own bank. I was able to take money that I saved myself and pay my rent. So I am now $366.25. I still got money in the bank. It's not as much as it was a few days ago, but I still got some in the bank. And I'm telling you little babies, if I can do this, so can you. And also, something I was thinking about today, I used to spend at least, there for a couple years, at least $10 a day on beer and cigarettes. So I am going to challenge myself to put $10 in all my accounts each day. That's $2 in each cup. I'm challenging myself for the rest of the 100-day challenge to do that. $2 in each cup. It's gonna be a challenge some days, but that's it. That's what it's all about. Challenge. Challenge yourself. I don't go to the gas stations every single day and get a drink. I don't spend a lot of extra money. I am on a mission to become a millionaire, and I ain't playing with it. Red Solo Cups, I fill you up. So little babies, let's do this. Get your cups out. Do whatever you gotta do. Get your boxes out. Whatever works for you, let's do it. Y'all have the most amazing day ever. Don't forget, go on, make some strangers smile for me.